well. Their spirits are very high. To start the season with a win is the very best medicine, really. And to get 2 wins in a row really would make them look ahead with great optimism.
Yeah, I mean, it would be laying down a marker so early on in the season. 2 wins out of 2. It's there for them here, I think.
Referee today, Pedro Orteguilla. So here we go, we're underway here. This is the Mexico lineup for this game. Well, we've gone with a 4-3-3 formation here for them. Is that the way you see it, Alan?
Yeah, I mean, it can be adjusted. It could almost be a 4-5-1 if they decide to come over all defensive, this team. But if they're on the front foot, that three up front can cause the opposition back four some problems.
It's a shot now! And that will be a goal kick. Delgado. Seydou Doumbia is offside.
He can afford to give those defenders a yard or two, you know, because he's quicker than them.
He's the one we're focusing on, I think, with good reason.
Well, he's one of the best finishers around, without question. You look at his goal ratio down the years, and impressive to say the least.
Seydou Doumbia got the tackle in. Good forward play from them. The shot's on! Oh, great work by the keeper. That attack was looking good. Now the opposition have a chance. Hernandez. Crisp defending there.
Alvarez Balanta.
Xhaka. Lang. Corona. Moreno. Marquez. Layoub. Cut out by the defender. Into the attacking third. And that goalkeeper can just saunter out, pick that up. Made the challenge well. Seydou Doumbia. Xhaka. Well, they're in a good position here. Gonna try one now. Oh, he had a real go.
Well, you can't knock him. He was in the right place at the right time. Just couldn't provide the finishing touch.
Delgado. Some potential in this move.
And shoots!
Deflected behind. A clear corner. Working away to try and find an opening.
And it's a heading chance now.
That is a terrific header. Unlucky it's just off target.
They generated some power on it, and the keeper wasn't getting there.
Layoub. Trying to keep the ball. Not anymore. Delgado. He's coming forward with some danger.
Corona.
Hector Herrera. Tackle goes in. Xhaka. Lang.
Now he's got the ball. What's he going to do with it? Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch. And this is going to be a throw. Xhaka. Aquino. Out wide, they were in a good position until that defender acted very promptly and decisively. And that'll be a throw. There's the interception. Delgado. It's looking good, this move. And he's presented the ball to the opposition. Trying to find an opening. Not panicking. Looked very good indeed, but the move has broken down. Xhaka. Delgado. Made the challenge well. Good position. They've worked this attack very well. Into a quite a dangerous position now. And that will be a throw. Andres Guardado. And that's good support as they build this attack. Promising build-up until that challenge. Vince Stromley. There's good progress with this attack. Delgado. Cleverly done, that technique. Trying to switch on the attacking power in this situation. Probing away, trying to find room for a shot, maybe. Delgado. There's still a chance for something to happen because there's 3 added minutes. We could be in. Now the shot comes out of the goalkeeper. Good forward play from them. So it's half time and we're still waiting for that first goal. Mexico ready to start the second half. Here, the challenge is a good one. Aquino. Onto the attack now. They spread it out wide here. Chance to get some width. Got to be. Saved by the goalkeeper at full stretch.
He does read the game well, this lad.
Giovanni Dos Santos.
Giovanni Dos Santos!
Both teams fighting hard to get a goal to go ahead. Still all square. Rafael Marquez. Reyes. They've got the ball back. The interceptor got it for them. That's very good link-up play.
Here's the shot. Wonderful save. Had to really reach out for that.
It's not just being this goalkeeper, but the one at the other end as well. Both been in majestic form to maintain clean sheets.
The reaction here is coming from the home supporters, jeers and whistles. They're perceiving that this is time wasting.
Well, I wonder, Alan, whether the chip was the best option in those circumstances.
I don't think so. Keepers hate it. David Seaman would launch them over the hedge in training if anybody tried that at Arsenal.
One or two players are warming up for the home team. We'll see who comes on. Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch. And they've cut it out. Traore. And an hour gone here, still 30 minutes left. Well, they're in a good position here. Patience is the name of the game at the moment.
Cut on!
Oh, well done, the goalkeeper, and he's hung on to the ball. Now it goes into the wider areas where they've got a winger waiting.
This with a chance to go into the lead now.
Oh, he's a good goalkeeper, this lad, and he showed it there with a fine reflex save to keep it 0-0.
Well, the corner is dealt with decisively by the defenders. He's pointed for the free kick. You want to have another look at that one, Alan, I guess.
Well, you've got to admire that. That is wonderful.
Layoun. Moreno. It's a good way to nick the ball back. Quick thinking. On the attack here. That's cut out. Just a quick check on the clock, and there are 20 minutes to go. Well, they're still battling to try and get their search for supremacy successful. Possession facts suggest that that battling is still going on.
One thing having possession, but another thing being positive and using it in the right areas.
Delgado. Spotted well by the defender, cut it out. There's some potential in this move. Really strong tackle, and the ball's gone out for a throw. Reyes. Layoun. Here comes the challenge. Xhaka. Good forward play from them. Here, it's the goalkeeper's ball. Well, they've been
thwarted here. That's a sign of better things to come. Moreno. That's a turnover in play. Attacking well here. There goes the cross. Gubia! Great stop.
Well, we've been privileged to watch two of the best goalkeepers, and some of the saves they've made have been outstanding.
Looked very good indeed, but the move has broken down. Thinking for the away side, time for a change. Layoud. Could be dangerous. Rafael Marquez. They've got the ball back by that interception. Attacking now. Nicely played through ball. And here's the shot. That's a good block. He's read that, hasn't he? And made the interception. Made it look easy, actually.
Could win the game.
Well, it looked like the right man in the right place at the right time, but it didn't pan out that way.
Oh, I think he was thinking about the headlines in the papers tomorrow before he'd even taken on.
So the final whistle goes, and no goals today. It has finished 0-0. It is a draw for all that territorial advantage for one of the teams.
Yeah, I mean, they got the ball in the opposing half a lot of times, as we've seen by the stats, but I just don't think they picked out the right passes at the right time.
I think had he been better today, maybe the result would have been better for his side.
Not often you see him marked and negated as much as he was out there today. Top class.
They spread it out wide here. Chance to get some. Got to be.
Oh, saved by the goalkeeper at full stretch.
That's very good link-up play. And here's the shot.